Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Our topic is 13 sins mentioned in the Quran. Every son of Adam A.S. sins, but the best of sinners is the one who repents. Whilst angels are incapable of sinning, human beings and jinn commit sins. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created sin for the simple reason that repentance from sin is very dear to him. It was reported in a hadith that Allah is more delighted with the repentance of his slave than the joy of a lone traveler who, after losing his camel in the desert, suddenly finds it. This article will touch upon 13 sins mentioned in the Holy Quran. They are as follows. Shirk, the biggest sin. Committing murder. Magic is shirk. Neglecting salah. Not giving zakat. Disobeying parents. Adultery and zina. Severing relations. Consuming riba. Backbiting and slander. Stealing and robbery. Lying and cheating. And taking bribes. It is critically important for every Muslim to seek knowledge about the acts that make him sinful in Allah's eyes. Our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, used to seek Allah's forgiveness at least 70 times on a daily basis, and so should we, inshallah. If you wish to learn or study the Quran, you may go to our website quranforkids.com or contact us on the given phone numbers. If you enjoyed the video, like and share it, leave a comment underneath, and do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.